see that? The wheels were locked.
Bring it over here. I know it's wrong. I'm gonna go. Because like the battery connector on there is like really loose.
It'll go.
Oh, no. Yeah. You will.
Okay, all you. Yeah, these corners right here?
Yeah, I just grabbed and that was it.
Yeah. Mitch, I'm going to put a...
This thing is beautiful, man.
I'm going to put a 4-cell.
Oh.
Just be careful on the throttle.
I will be very careful.
I have not ran this thing on a 4-cell yet.
I'll do it even less than what I was doing.
Oh, look at that. You're even trying a little funny with it.
Oh,
it's probably from my aggressive hit over there.
What happened to it?
No, it just popped off the shock.
Oh.
See, I have another 3-cell, but I didn't charge it. So now you're going to want to do 4-cell. My buddy's like, yeah, run it. Run it with a 6-cell.
At some point, right? Too much power.
Yeah, oh.
Why do you want
it? This is going to be nuts. I don't even know. So this is another 6,000 milliamps.
I'm not even going to touch the throttle there.
You'll be able to run longer because it won't take you down by the end of the year. Oh my god!